Stand down!
What the?
This is Colonel Sam Dallas of the Pentagon. Come in.
We have you, Colonel Dallas. Going secure now.
Level 2 blindside in progress. Forces converging on 17th Street and Constitution Avenue Northwest. I'm en route.
Locking on your location now. Do not engage hostiles. Backup is on the way.
I've stolen one of their weapons. A battle suit. I'm gonna cram it down their throats.
Secret Service is already on site. I repeat, do not engage.
Don't worry. I'll know who to shoot. Pentagon, this is Dallas.
Right here, Colonel.
Target's neutralized. The Vice President is safe.
Think so?
Wait. What?
Come on. That helplessness you're feeling? A special override device we installed in your armor.
Lucius!
You think we didn't see this coming?
At least the Vice President is safe.
You mean that Vice President of the United States? Not really.
Damn it!
If it's any comfort, you're not the only pawn who's in play today. There's a very large chessboard out there. Farewell, Colonel.
Come on, Jason. Keep up. All right. Jason? Jason, where'd you...
Hey there, cutie.
How did you do that?
Ninja training.
Yeah, right. Didn't you say the other night at the bar that you could keep up with me?
You were hitting on me. I'd have said anything.
It's a good thing you got those baby blues, cutie. All right. Follow me down in 20. Don't worry. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah. Says the girl who explored this cave as a kid.
You'll be fine.
'18, '19, and '20. You down
Claire,
there, Claire?
Coming down! Claire? Perfect. Claire, this isn't funny. Claire! If you wanted me to carry your gear, you could have just asked me to. Come on, enough's enough. Someone actually put flooring down here? What the? Locked.
anything!
Command, this is Echo 7. We are en route to Sector B5. Please prep for interrogation.
I am so in over my head. What's up there? I should come back here later. B5. B5. Got it. Probably need to sprint to avoid that camera. Man, where is she?
Duncan, an anthropology student. I don't... I swear I'm not...
Oh, no. Claire.
Let's start again.
This is Command and Control. How's our visitor doing?
She's stubborn, sir.
Then Mr. Sweet will interrogate her. Bring her to the helipad.
Yes, sir.
You don't want to enlist? You've trained your whole life.
But you trained me, Dad. There's a difference. I'm not you. I don't want to kill people.
Being a soldier isn't about killing. You know that. It's about fighting for something bigger than yourself.
Yeah, well, I can't deal with that, okay?
Someday you're gonna find something worth fighting for. And then you'll change your tune.
You just had to be right, huh, Dad?
Turret. Thank you.
Security. You almost feel sorry for whoever it is. The commander wants him alive. Dead works for me.
How big is this damn place? For a swim. Great. Another empty room. Grenades. All right. Jason, think. Go back and grab some of the stuff you missed. Claire! Ow! Let her go! Thank you.
Damn it!
Oh, great. You gotta be kidding me. You're not stopping me. Let's go hiking, Jason. It'll be fun, Jason. Grown terrorists or what? MP50. Nice.
Despise pain, you know. I find my subjects are far more willing to talk if they're forced to watch me dissect them. They spill their guts, so I don't have to. Watch. I'll show you.
Let her go!
Welcome. You don't look like a killer to me.
Come on, let's go.
I can't move because of that stuff he shot me up with.
I'll carry you.
I'm dead weight. Forget it.
Forget it? Screw that.
Jason, listen. You gotta find something so that we can leave together. A jeep, a tank, anything. Stash me behind those cabinets. I'll be fine.
Stash you behind cabinets? That's crazy.
That's why it's perfect. The guy's lying here, dead. This is the last place they'd search. Who'd be crazy enough to hang around here?
I just wish I knew what was going on here.
You know, I heard them say something about the big push. It's happening today. We fell into the middle of something big, Jason.
This is ridiculous. Do we look like NSA?
What does NSA look like?
How would I know?
Exactly. You have my backpack. Good. There's walkie-talkies in it. We can keep in touch. Now kiss me and hurry back.